As you can see, we got this one filled up. It's probably around maybe like 6 bottles of water there. So now we're just gonna get our iced tea here. So we got more than enough. So I'm probably gonna use like, shoot, I don't know, 6, 4, 5, 7. All right, let's get down. So I got about this. I put in the 7 packets of tea there. So while the water's heating up, all the stuff from the tea should, you know, start to blend in with water. So when it start to heat up, then it will start blending. So. And then, you know, don't heat it up too much, just until you feel it, and you can stop it, and just let it all get in there, you know what I'm saying? As you can see, it looks like the tea is blending in with the water now. There's the water, there's getting heated up. Another 5 minutes. Alright, so, you know, before it's done, we'll pick it all up and just release. And I already turned off the heat, so I don't want to keep heating it up, because eventually it's going to go in the fridge and become iced tea. Well, this is the way I do it, you know. Everybody has their own way of making iced tea. So another 5 minutes, and then we'll put this baby up on this one here. Yes, that's the finished product. Now we're just gonna transfer this baby here, and we'll put it in the fridge. So there it is. We went ahead and filled it up. So we collect this little bit of extra, which I'll put on a bottle of the water. Okay. Looks good. Now we're just gonna go in the fridge and let it cool off. Thank you for watching my video. Once again, it's your boy.